If Isaiah saw that it would come, he came from Jerusalem, in the last days to every town, to every nation. And Daniel saw through prophet's eyes a kingdom that would never die, a mountain that would fill the earth, a rock that would endure, that would be great among the nations, a fire from us far, so great among the nations, bringing sunlight to the dark, and offering salvation to a world of broken hearts. Among the nations there would be a movement that would change eternity. The scholars look for him in vain. The earthly king, he never came. Instead, a carpenter would start a kingdom of the heart. And beaten, bruised, he stretched his hands as God became a dying man. And king on cross was sacrificed for the church is right, that will be great among the nations, fire from us far, so great among the nations, bringing sunlight to the dark, and offering salvation to the world of broken hearts. Among the nations there will be a move that would change eternity. And now this kingdom is our own. We bow before his heavenly throne and pledge our lives to his great cause, to seek and save the lost. And everywhere, in every word, we share with all who have not heard about the truth that sets men free, with prophets on to see. That would be great among the nations, a fire from us far, so great among the nations, bringing sunlight to the dark, and offering salvation to a world of broken hearts. Among the nations there would be a movement that would change eternity. Great among the nations, a fire from us far, so great among the nations, bringing sunlight to the dark, and offering salvation to the world of broken hearts. Among the nations there would be a movement that would change eternity.